First of all, let's hear it for our host, Prisa on the Bay, who also made the Copa Cabana show fantastic. We have DJ Otto in the house tonight from Wepa Radio. Let's give him a nice round of applause. Once again, the fabulous David Luca and his orchestra, the original orchestra from the Copa Cabana. Representing us here tonight. Let's give them a nice round of applause. Woo! My good friend, and I don't know what I would have done without her this week. A big sponsor to me and everything I do. I love her, she's fabulous. Erin Mia, please give her a nice round of applause. Yeah! Also, the Broward Chamber of Commerce, who has always supported us. Caribbean American Heritage of Florida. The Copa Cabana, Ken Fu, who's giving prizes to the girls. Of course, my own organization, Miss Latina International, Miss International World. Nicole Shelley Models, Portada Magazine, South Florida Scene, Wepa FM, and once again, DJ Otto. Steiner and Gelba, Barriqua.com, Zola Keller for the beautiful dresses of my co-hosts tonight. Christian Segui, the Allure Day Spa. Casablanca Seafood, who did a beautiful job for our ladies upstairs. We also have Sky High Designs, God's Innocence Angels, which Erin, my ladies, will definitely be spokesmodels for. You tell Terry we are going to be there next week. Jennifer, where's my Anna Marie? Where's my Miss Anna Marie? Oh, she went somewhere. Where is she? We're going to give her something later. But this lady here, they are the epitome of pageantry. Let me tell you something. Without them, my world would never, ever exist. She's going to be with us next week too, Erin, so let Terry know. There you go, mommy. I told you. I made you a promise. You're going to be there. So Anna Marie Barilla, Teen Latina International United States. Give her a nice round of applause. You can stay up here, Anna. Help us out. Okay. We also have Kings and Queens, which is that fabulous event that we're going to go to next week. Trophy Land,